You see this? This is an optical fiber cable. And where are optical fiber cables used? Automobiles, internet, sensors, LED lighting, the military, shopping centers, schools, universities, data centers, the list goes on. Up until the mid-20th century, most technological devices and networks ran on copper wire to transmit information. But as these technologies became more advanced and, in many cases, more compact, there was an influx of massive bandwidth demand due to all the copper being used. The fast developing world needed a brand new method of signal transmission. So, what was the solution? Fibre optic cables. The history of fibre optic cables dates back to the 1840s when John Tyndall, an Irish physicist, first demonstrated that light could be transmitted through a strand of glass. Tyndall and other scientists experimented with light transmission through these glass rods, which they bent at various shapes. These pioneers also used streams of water, believe it or not. It wasn't until the 1950s that the first practical fiber optic cable was invented by Narinder Singh Kapani. Also during this time, cladded fibers were introduced to reduce attenuation. As a side note, attenuation, boiled down, is a loss of signal strength. In the 1960s, Charles Cowell and George Hockman discovered that attenuation in optical fibers could be greatly reduced by using pure glass. In the 1970s, fiber optic cables began to be used in a variety of applications, including telecommunications, medical imaging, and industrial sensing. In 1983, chemical engineer Thomas Mensah developed a new manufacturing process that made fibre optic cables even cheaper and easier to produce. In the 1990s, fibre optic cables became the standard for telecommunication networks around the world. Then came the very late 90s, when we all started using the internet in our daily lives. This worldwide behavioral and societal shift in how we research and consume media caused a massive, gigantic increase in internet usage and demand for bandwidth. In recent years, there has been a growing interest in using fiber optic cables for medical applications such as minimally invasive surgery and optical imaging. Fiber optic cables are already being used to develop new applications such as virtual reality, augmented reality, robots, and artificial intelligence. The future of fiber optic cables looks bright, and they are sure to play an important role in the years to come.